Hello students, in this video we will solve the exercise 9E of class 6, question number 4. Previous question we have done in the previous video. If you have not seen, the link is given in description box. So question number 4 is saying that the product of two numbers is 36, sum of two numbers is 13, then find the numbers. You have to find the number. What is the number? One I will explain, second you have to try to do by yourself. Now, product of two numbers means if I am multiplying two numbers, suppose my two numbers are A and B. Here I am writing solution. Suppose two numbers are A and B. When I am multiplying these two numbers, I am getting a number that is 36. अब आप जानते हैं कि 36 हम किन किन नंबर्स को मल्टीप्लाई करके ला सकते हैं. 1 इंटू 36 इज कमिंग 36 एंड 2 इंटू 80 इज कमिंग 36 3 इंटू 12 इज कमिंग 36 4 इंटू 9 इज कमिंग 36 देन 6 into 6 is coming 36. Then 8 more 9 9 4 is 7. No more such we can make because all the numbers are covered here. Okay. Now see what we have to do. We have to find such a number. ऐसे number ढूँढने हैं जिनका हम sum करें तो वो 13 आ जाए. ठीक है. 1 plus 36. If I am doing 1 plus 36, what I am getting? I am getting 37. If I am doing 1 plus 36, so what I am getting? I am getting 37. This number is not our number. Then if I am doing 2 plus 18, I am getting 20. This is also not required number. If I am doing 3 plus 12, I am getting 15. This is also not required number. If I am doing 4 plus 9, so I am getting 30. Yes, this is the required number. Means this line is my answer. That 4 and 9 are the two numbers which I multiply, I am getting answers 36. And which I am doing addition, I am getting answer 30. So the two numbers are 4 and 9. So this is your answer. In the same way you have to solve this question. You have to find out for 48. That 48 can be covered, we can bring by multiplying which two numbers. You have to make pairs and see which pair is giving you the sum 16. That two numbers will be your answer. Okay, in this video only this much. If you wish to see the solution of this one, first of all try to solve this question by yourself. If you are not able to solve, then write in the comment box that it is not, you are not getting the point. And we will see the solution in the next video. In this video only this much. Thank you and see you in the next video.